Grandma used to paint these.
Nice.
Look it. People are trying to get to see Jesus. This is your head, Amanda. Amanda, this is your head. These are your eyes. You can't touch your eyes. A blind man came to see Jesus and said, "Lord, I can't see. I want to see." And Jesus touched his eye and he was blind. So he rose from the...
He healed him.
He healed him. This is your mouth. A man who could not speak or hear came to Jesus and said, "Lord, I want to speak and I want to hear." And Jesus put his finger in the man's ear, and now he could hear and he could speak. This is your back. A woman, the sore back, came to Jesus and said, "Lord, I want my back to be restored." And Jesus let her back be restored.
What'd she do? What's she doing in the picture?
Praising the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
These are your hands. A man with a thick hand. Jesus saw a man with a rotten hand. And what did he say?
Stretch forth your hand.
Jesus said, "Stretch forth your hand." And he did. And his hand became well. These are your feet. A man came to Jesus and that cannot walk to Jesus.
His friends carried him.
His friends had carried him. But in the crowd, there is too many. How are they going to fit their old friend in? They made a good job. They could go on top of the roof and make a big hole in the roof and drop their friend inside. And that's just what they did. And Jesus saw him in there, and he saw that the rope was cut off. Then Jesus said, "Stand up," and he did, and he was restored. These are your skin. Your skin. This is your skin. A man with a terrible disease came to Jesus and said, "Lord, you could heal me." Jesus gave him back his skin. This is your whole body. You like the picture, Amanda? It's someone who rose from the dead. Who do you think it is? Jesus rose from the dead. That one. Nope. He didn't rise from the dead. Peter didn't rise from the dead. She means Peter the disciple.
Oh, okay.
Lazarus rose from the dead. But not by himself. If he did, he would not be able to live. just throws him from the bed. Lazarus. Lazarus is the last one. That's Jesus. There we go. There's Jesus. Look at. There we go. Now you can see Jesus healing someone. Look! Look! Not by himself, but by his father. He died for us. Jesus healed us from our sin by dying on the cross.